we're here at the cliff and sunrise is over there, but we hardly can see it. But I just love how the waves is making all those sound, wave sound, and windy. It's just amazing.
Hello.
Hello.
Look at what this man is doing. Let's get some. I want some fruit, like dragon fruit, like those local fruit, tropical fruit. I really do. We need to go to farmer's market, okay? See if we find it cheaper there. Yeah? He's not answering me. What the heck?
What are you doing?
I'm talking to you.
I couldn't hear you.
Hmm. Try makeup.
You don't need makeup, you're pretty. Okay. Hello, today is Friday, August 26th, right?
Yep.
It's our 11th year anniversary.
What?
Yes. So we're gonna do a 360. Sunrise over. Okay, so we're going this way. Heavy, but hold it right. Seems like you're gonna.
What is right?
Oh, sunrise right there. Oh. Yeah. So, you like how we celebrate our 11th year anniversary?
Yeah, let me fix it for you.
Hello.
Hi.
Okay, we're gonna look at the sunset now. Sunrise. Maybe it's up there. How are you?
I'm fine. Why is my face so big?
Baby. Huh? Will you marry me?
Seriously, baby?
Yeah. Look it.
What size is that? I knew you were going to do that though.
Oh. You do?
Yeah.
You said a yes?
Yes. Yeah.
Okay. You can't size it yet. You're going to go back and size it.
Thank you.
She's gonna surprise you, but you're not surprised. How'd you know?
I'm never surprised by your surprise.
Really?
Focus.
There you go.
What made you wanna propose here?
It's Hawaii.
I knew.
Is Hawaii or another country? What the Big Island looks like. We're gonna miss this place.
The stuff is not in it.
Well, you're too short. Oh. I can go up high. But it's tiring. Nikki and I are heading toward haleakala. National Park. And that's gonna take us what, 36. It's 36 miles from here, so
67 miles.
67?
Uh-huh.
No way. Okay, 57 miles. That's an hour and 37 minutes. And that's because we don't drive as fast here. It's 35 miles per hour in most places, and 45 on the highway. So that's the disadvantage. That's why it's taking so long to go 57 miles. Nikki is over there addicting to Pokemon.
Not addicting. Just try to catch as much water type as I can.
Yeah, she wants water type Pokemon because we're in Hawaii.
It's a Pokestop! Get it. Yeah.
Yeah, I've been traveling in Crocs, man.
Isn't it comfortable?
So comfortable. It's fugly, but it's so comfortable. Yeah, so it's pretty warm up here. Oh, look at those. That's beautiful. Oh. That's what's in the pictures. Oh, wow. Look at those. Oh, nice. Beautiful. Never seen something like this before. Wow. Alright, we're hiking up the trail to go all the way to the top. We parked over there. That's the white car right there, Dodge. And overlook this way, you see the craters. But now we're gonna go up even higher. So this thing is supposed to be very sour. What do they call it?
Something star fruit.
Oh, I knew there's a star in it.
The yellow one is more ripe than the sweet.